Checking, checking. Hi. Hello, and welcome back to yet another edition of Streaming With Me. Anywho, my name is Phil227, and tonight we are doing probably what may be the finale of the Silver Lining DLC. A long time ago, I wanted to do commentary on Spider-Man. I, however, could not, and second, I'm tweaking the volume as I'm sorry about that. I found difficult because I didn't end up recording with the software I had, so here I am. 65%. It's actually a shame that when you select a profile, it doesn't show you the costume that profile is wearing. It always shows the Insomniac Spider-Man costume. So, yeah, there's that lovely little bit. This game was awesome. And I usually don't buy games based upon hype, but I'm glad I got this. Alright, let's see. As much as I would love to load an autosave, I have better faith in selected manual saves. Okay, here we go. Hang on a second. And as you can see, this is the Spider-Man Far From Home stealth suit, which definitely took cues from the Spider-Noir outfit. One of the reasons I basically came back.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
I know where it is. It's right here.
Huh, must be underground. Guess it's
I love that entrance. I just love the way it looks. But I'm also reminded of the underground sections, like in the, I believe, the first Spider-Man movie game, and probably even Spider-Man 2. I'm not sure. There were some in Spider-Man 3, but a lot of people don't like talking about that one.
That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Hello? So cool. Hey! Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again.
I am getting a lot of Arkham City vibes from this game.
Well, guess I'll just go with the flow. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Yeah, nice. Okay, onward. Hammerheads, guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable. They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Hopefully this isn't one of those five-way thingies. Wait, I can zip through there?
Then we'll grease some palms is what. Make sure we're left alone.
Maybe, but there's also the problem of space. I mean, we're just running out of room.
We could use some of those bigger things.
Not a bad idea.
I just find it hilarious that, I mean, eventually these guys do look up, which is a common trope that most people don't think of. They think, oh yeah.
Different ways, know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. So let me look at this some more, see if I can figure something out.
I got two broken controllers and I'm going to make use of them. How many more do I have to go? Looks like 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If I can eliminate these guys with the least amount of hassle, that'd be awesome. Yep. There, two there. Alright, that noise was loud enough. I guarantee you the rest start checking that area. And if they aren't, they are just as suspicious. I think that remains with one. I think all that remains is one.
You need some downtime.
That's good. Good. I love when that works
okay,
out.
That's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable.
That should be.
Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car. Nice. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any lions, tigers, or bears. Oh my.
Oh my god.
But I think I can still squeeze through.
Oh god. I'm not claustrophobic.
Body bags? Well, this just took a turn.
The question is,
what happened with this one?
What do you mean, what happened? He died inside the thing, like the other guys.
Who was it?
Don't remember his name. Sal's cousin, I think.
Was it messy?
Nah, he just came out all blue. I think he stopped breathing in there or something.
Did you hook up the oxygen line like I said?
What was that?
Go on over. I know you were talking about how your buddy died.
then find Sable. Great patrolling, but I do have notes.
Somebody. Wow, only three. That's sort of pathetic.
This place looks like their main base of operations. Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electricity.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Okay.
Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time.
I actually would pay good money to see that too, considering how sophisticated those things are. What's this? It's all bluey and stuff.
XRT-89. Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy.
All this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah, that was crazy. Not so crazy when you got the right equipment.
Well, we got those digging things.
Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Yeah, okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us.
Actually, I'm amazed something like this still exists. Most people just record off their phones these days. Guess I take a lot of stuff for granted.
I should have a look around, see what I can learn. Whoa. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble.
And no tape recorder this time. What is this? Huh. Holy crap. From that to that, that is just horrifying. What's this say?
Cop almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost indestructible. After all, you're still human.
Then make me less human.
I'm not sure what you mean.
I mean what I said. Now get to work.
Okay.
Huh. Sable. Sounds like she's close.
Okay.
The only way out is through.
Up or down? Up.
High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Every minute I am here is another nail in your coffin.
You got spirit. I like it.
I will never give you what you want.
Battery's dead. Oh, he actually managed to hit her once. She's got a hole in her shoulder. Ooh.
You came back for me. Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it! He let her loose!
Oh, good. My favorite type of enemies, these a-holes. Oh, oof.
Here's the plan.
No, she's pissed. All right, let's see if I can even up the odds here. I can't stand having you here, so you gotta go, man.
A big boy, of course!
Did you say big boy?
Yeah! Way better than the real name, don't you think?
Ah, got it. In a corner. God, I love friendly fire.
Hey, Sable, where'd you learn to fight?
On the streets of Simkaria.
Yeah? I learned from watching movies. We should compare notes.
Stealing your kill. That last second dodge. Alright, that was the last guy. Holy crap. And the worst part about that is, I have to do that, like, one more time. Whee! Nice.
That was awesome! High five!
Nope.
She said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
Don't care. Oh. Carbon steel.
There are medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to...
heat.
Heat.
I have an idea.
Solemnly swear to do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
That really delayed 5-5.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got like, by the way, we got, I did a lot of cleanup on this game, so we have one screwball challenge, one hidden base. Let's see. There's really side objective. There's like this one way. It's like a bunch.
Work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that?
I do like the look of this spider suit. What? Huh? Oh. The hell?
What's with all the yellow stuff? Huh. Is this some weird street artist thing?
The hell?
A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen. Hmm. What's with the audio recorder?
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty. Sorry, tell me. Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling. Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
So what kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good. Because if any of this gets out, you're a dead man.
The case file says 1 of 9. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts. But something tells me I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places.
So, in accordance to why I am, let's go to that one. Oh, wait. Since we're close to the finale, let's finish this. I... as much... don't want to traumatize the youth, so I'll put on the second worst costume in the game. 38,000. Okay, I can do that. This may be the second game I 100%. I mean, I already platinum this game. Oh, for frack's sake!
Shake it up, Spidey! The stream must go on! Get your filters ready! It's photobomb time! Stunning! Are you a professional?
It's only made worse by the fact that she's basically brought in freaking hammerhead thugs.
Oh, where does she find these guys?
I was gonna suggest a dance-off, but this is way more fun! Smoke Monster 42 asks, can we do another photobomb? You bet we can!
Gonna crush it!
Oh my god, that was bull. Well, I was doing good. I was pretty sure I was going to get the highest score there, but,
Oh, where does she find these guys?
Ready to upload some more premium content? Wow, what a
There we go.
That was all right, but I don't think you're doing everything a spider can.
And that should be 50 million followers. Thank God.
I am ready. Meet me at my base.
I've been meaning to ask, how exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about?
Right. Good talk.
All right, first things first, before we hit the funnels.
Hanging up on me. Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. Probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back. Or she could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... she hates me. Ugh. Logic takes the fun out of everything.
Do they not have newsstands here?
Ultimate narcissist. There's no way she'd miss her own party. Gotta find out where it is. Maybe one of her fans posted something about it. If only I knew someone who had time to scour a bunch of social media posts.
Wait, what?
Hello?
Hey, Pete. Just checking in.
Smile. Are you... did you hear what I said?
You said hello.
Huh. Guess your timing is just weirdly perfect. Anyway, I got a mission for you.
Like a spider mission? Oh man, let's do this!
I need you to look through social media and find the location of Screwball's 50 millionth follower party.
Oh. Okay. Sure. I'll call you as soon as I find something.
While I wait for Miles, I can do some Spidey patrolling.
Not this one. By the way, that count is wrong. Holy shit, what is? What? Okay, maybe the game is glitched right now.
Hey, Peter. Letting you know I haven't left the house.
Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say. Help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah, but I never really understood what she meant.
Okay, you know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to the shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this. So stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
Alright. Hang on, folks. I think that the game is glitched. So I'm going to do the last checkpoint. And hope that doesn't throw us too far back. Okay.
I think I'm close to another crime scene.
Get the hell out of here.
Mystery person's calling card.
I am ready. Meet me at my base.
I've been meaning to ask, how exactly do you have a base in the city that I don't know about? Right. Good talk. Why is she always hanging up on me? Maybe she didn't hang up on purpose. We probably just got disconnected. She could be waiting for me to call her back. Or she could be running out of minutes on her cell phone plan. I mean, she's probably doing international roaming. That stuff is expensive. Or maybe she just really needed to polish her pistols. Let's apply Occam's razor. The simplest and most obvious solution is... she hates me. Ugh. Logic takes the fun out of everything. That's great! Thanks so much!
You want me to meet you there? Just in case you need some backup?
No. But don't worry. We'll get you out in the field soon enough.
Cool! Okay, can't wait. Like, literally, waiting is really hard.
I know, Miles, I know. Talk soon. Okay, rooftop party near Church and Brew. I think the saddest thing about Screwball is that, in a way, she's a victim of her own fans. Most criminals have an end goal, but I don't think Screwball does. She's just a social media addict.
What the hell?
She's going to keep doing more and more dangerous stunts, which is why I need to stop her tonight.
Okay, that's the finale over there.
I think I'm close to another crime scene. Mystery person's calling card.
The hell?
Another police report. And another audio recorder. This looks familiar. I think it's the last known location of a Magia informant who disappeared a few months ago.
I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. I think we should end the session.
Sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to scare you. I've just been paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay. So tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Typical day.
I'm just looking right now. So where did Screwball put the finale? Alright. Right now we're going to treat
check on my phone, see what the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know. Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head home and clean up. I try to get to the gym in the afternoon. Then dinner and I
sorry, can you go back for a moment? What does do a hit mean exactly?
It means I kill who my boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Got quite the resume.
This guy sounds like a Magia enforcer. Feels like this is just part of the story. I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this.
10:44. Armed suspects have seized a tank with hazardous material. Available officers, move on the financial district.
Let's see if the game screws me again.
Didn't really think this one through, did you?
Thank you. Give me your gun. Alright, that's all the crimes for this district. Fuel trucks around the city. Alright, there is... That's the rap party. We're going to hit up this. Now, only major Spider-Man fans would make the grab at what Watanabe becomes. But it's a nice little taste that they include some of that in the game. And I'm not going to spoil it, so those who are watching will be as surprised as I was to learn that it was in the game. I only know a few hints. Huh?
Whoever's setting up there. Really likes the color yellow.
Yellow and purple. Oh. By the way, please no spoilers from Far From Home. I will see it eventually. Oh, I'm stupid. Hang on. Come on, move faster, Peter. Alright, so it's right up there. I was right there. I zipped right by it. My attention.
Let's hear what the recorder has to say.
So what do you think, Doc?
Well, clinically, you're a sociopath. You have no remorse for your actions. You clearly are not stressed. I doubt you think there's actually anything wrong with you. So, why did you really come see me today?
You're smart. I like that. Okay, let's get right to it then. You do what I tell you, and I won't kill your family.
Whoa. You want to get right to it? Okay then. I know why you're really here. I knew who you were the minute you walked in that door. And I also know that before I do anything for you, you're gonna do something for me.
Well, that took a turn. These crime scenes all feel like covers for Magia hits. And if the guy on the tape is a Magia enforcer, maybe he's the one who killed all these people.
There it is. Finally can get rid of the screwball. Ugh, Jesus Christ, it feels like it's nagging.
Okay, screwball must be here somewhere. Unless she's faking me out again. This feels like a party she'd want to attend.
Hey y'all, hope you're having fun. Don't forget to tag me in your selfies. Oh, look, Spider-Man's here. What a nice surprise. Everyone ready for the season finale?
Screwball, don't move.
Come on, the world is watching.
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person.
Oh, I do!
Here's you are psychotic woman. What photo bomb? Okay. Alright. That was bad. I could have done a lot worse, though. But I'll say this, this part will be hardy.
People are watching. It doesn't mean you're any better of a person.
Wow. Sorry about that, folks. That was bullcrap. It's...
Screwball, don't move.
Come on. The world is watching.
Just because...
How the hell is she moving so fast? I hope that this finale ends with me, like, quite literally taking her and breaking her over my knee.
Come on! The world is watching!
Just because people are watching, it doesn't mean you're any better of a person!
Wow! Mood killer! Try to keep the banter light and fun!
Everybody's got drones these days.
Oh, watch out! Or don't! It's entertaining either way!
Crash one drone. Time to get close and finish this.
Will, please!
Your followers don't care about you! Why do you care about them?
I'm a role model! I have a responsibility to my people!
No, you don't! You have a responsibility to do the right thing!
Gotcha! Finally! Please, just knock her out! Oh, for the love of God, I hope they put her away forever. Jesus Christ.
Officially unfollowed.
Thank you, Spider-Man. Now, first things first, I'm gonna hit that. Thank you. Oh, Christ. You know, the funny thing about that is... that it's just absolute craziness. Dennis, I know that I could, you know. There we go. Seriously, though. Mary Jane's gotta have, like, a pocket index or some crap to get that. I know, people are like, but Philip, that was a crime scene, you should go back and do it, but, no. What do you got?
Bunch to bring some snacks. Getting a little hungry.
I'm working on the door.
He's got a lot of guys on his payroll. Nothing like taking down a bunch of criminals to brighten your day.
Where was that going? Over here.
Thank you. I think I need to look into a career change.
Yeah, you work for Oscorp. You definitely need a career change.
Look. Lots of police tape and equipment at these scenes. Whoever's doing this must have access to this stuff. Someone fell to their death from this ledge. It was ruled an accident. But was it? On the last recording, the therapist turned the tables on the Maja guy.
Welcome back. Have a seat. So, do you bring the, hope this takes care of your cash flow problem. Right. It most certainly does. Thank you. So, I assume you came to me because I have a few police officers as clients.
You assume correct. My boss and I are only interested in one of them.
And who might that be?
Captain Yuri Watanabe.
Yuri?
That explains so much.
I'm afraid of where this story is going. I have to keep following it.
Well, I was off by a block.
be somewhere nearby. Another setup for me.
Wow.
Another file and recorder. Police ruled this a suicide, but Yuri had her doubts. The victim was part of Hammerhead's crime family. In the last recording, they talked about getting Yuri's mental health records.
Here's Captain Watanabe's file.
Is everything?
Yes.
You ever record her sessions?
No, I never record any sessions. That'd be unethical and illegal.
Well, we'd like you to record her next session. And my boss has a list of questions he'd like you to ask. Is that gonna be a problem for you?
No problem.
I feel like I shouldn't be listening to these. And yet I can't stop.
Alright, so. One, two. I have to.
That whoever left these wasn't satisfied with what the police concluded.
Alright, there's two here. We're also going to hit up that Hammerhead base, but right now, this is just general cleanup before the finale. Oh, hello, Jameson.
Isn't dead quite yet. Not that any of my listeners ever had it. They're used to getting world-class content on a regular basis. But I'm, of course, talking about Screwball and her live-streaming band of bandits finally getting yanked off the air, or the web, whatever. The point is, we can all once again rest easy knowing we don't have to live in constant crippling fear of the awful sound of a so-called internet personality spewing nonsensical acronyms into the Ethernet. Internet! Whatever! How is this for a meme, Screwball? Goodbye! What do you mean that's not a meme? Of course it is, I just made it one.
With stolen Sable gear. Need immediate response in Chelsea. Over.
That's done. What are you shooting at, buddy?
All in a day's work. A really long day. There's a report and recorder. I remember Yuri telling me about a drowning here. She was suspicious because the victim was a competitive swimmer. All of these reports are from the last year or so.
Hold on!
Yuri assigned herself to all of these cases. Was Yuri the one who left all those recordings?
Okay, Yuri, let's move on. Have your obsessive thoughts about the suspect continued?
Yes. Sometimes I feel like I've almost got...
Alright, I'm back, folks. Hang on, let me get this off the screen.
And sometimes I feel like I'll never get it.
Are you doing your breathing exercises?
Trying to.
But?
I know who he is. I know where he is. And I know what he's done. But I can't do anything. Not without legally admissible evidence.
That must be frustrating.
You have no idea.
Seems like Yuri's hunch is that the guy on the tape is the guy that killed all these people. I think she might be right.
And then there's two more here. I'm going to hit up the Olympus base before I get those final two recordings. I do have a sneaking suspicion, though, that Yuri has something to do with this entire set of circumstances.
I think I'm close. And there's the trademark yellow. The recorder must be around here somewhere. There's another police report.
Can I not reach up there? Hush. Hush. I know he's bad. Sorry, folks.
I think there was a hit and run here recently. The victim was set to testify against one of Hammerhead's men. But of course, police never found a suspect. On the last one, Yuri sounded frustrated.
You have no idea.
That's it? Yes. I mean, we talked a little bit about her medication, but when is the next session?
Why? Okay.
What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do whatever my boss does, maybe, though.
Oh, no. Are they setting up a hit on Yuri? Gotta get to those other locations.
I have a sneaking suspicion it didn't end the way the guy was hoping. And meanwhile, besides my dog's going off, I got another dog whining for its owner outside my door. I am never going to hit all those milestones before the end of this part.
The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close by.
Quiet.
Check it out. There's the entrance.
Sorry about that, folks.
Hi, David. Think I found the last hideout.
Great work.
So, I was thinking, maybe we should store the caches at a local police precinct, just for safekeeping.
I would prefer to safeguard them myself.
I get the sense you're not telling me something.
I had a work visa with Sable International. It became invalid when I quit. Even an ID check right now could mean immediate deportation. I merely wish to finish this one task, and then I will go.
Maybe I could help you with the whole immigration thing.
Do not worry for me. This was my choice, and I have no regrets.
What?
You see that 1 of 6 wave? Who the hell sees him? Thing is, I can stealth 3/4 of this, but I mean, I can stealth like the first wave, but the game won't let you stealth the rest of it. Hang on, do I really want to chance it?
Literally didn't see that coming.
Man down!
Alright, now if I... The problem is... That... Now I don't have web bombs... Of trip mines. Oh, that was scary. You know, that's actually pretty funny. It's actually pretty funny that that web shot actually did what it did. All right, wave 2.
You guys live underground now. What's a red light? Asking for a friend.
I'll put you in the drop.
MJ, can I ask a huge favor?
Sure, what's up?
Remember that story you did on the shortage of teachers in the city? Well, you know someone who might be a good fit. If he had a visa.
I think some of the supers are offering H-1B.
So good.
Send me his info and I'll call around.
Bad guy's hiding in an underground lair. You guys know you're walking cliches, right?
The boss sends his guards!
Curious. When you guys get food delivered, do they just drop it down a sewer drain or what? Sunlight.
Holy crap, that was hell.
Okay. Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere.
I don't care if I didn't get all the base tokens. I have all
time to find that stash of humanitarian aid.
I hope there's no more fighting because I'm not ready.
There are the supplies. David, the final supply caches are secure.
Thank you. I will take them all to the Simkarian embassy and make sure the aid is delivered.
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
I will. And thank you once more, Spider-Man.
Guess that's it. Hope MJ can pull some strings for him.
Alright, that's done. That only leaves the recordings and the final mission. Also, I think there's like one more crime I have to complete. So let's see. That's done. That's done. That needs to be done. Hang on, let me check. Yep, one more. Wait, what's that? Side missions. What's side missions? Oh, I know what side missions. Never mind. Alright, let's hit up this.
David, what's up?
Spider-Man, I have the supply caches and I'm on my way to the embassy, but I think I am being followed.
Where are you?
I am not sure. I am...
David! David! Hold on! I'm on my way! Hammerhead's men knew David would be alone and vulnerable. I should have seen this coming. Hang in there, David.
Alright. Time to take the subway. So that's side mission is the one that I figured was going to happen. Well, actually, no, it wasn't, because I figured that the side mission involved what the hell was going on with Hammerhead's man, but no.
Gotta move. Hi, David. You look like you could use a little help.
No more guns for you.
I see him.
Alright. Thank God, those are basically the last of that.
You okay?
Hey, David.
Thank God for the Sable armor.
So, what's next?
Deliver the caches to the Simkarian embassy. Thanks to you, the Simkarians will finally get the aid they need.
Just happy I could help. But I meant, what's next for you?
Well, a few minutes ago, I received a call from a school in Midtown.
They
offered me a visa if I accepted a teaching position. I don't suppose you had something to do with that.
Good things happen to good people.
I can't thank you enough. I will try every day to help my students achieve their dreams, as you have helped me achieve mine.
Actually, I should be the one thanking you.
For what?
For reminding me why I'll always love this city.
Almost brings a tear to my eye.
Is it me, or is the world a little brighter right now? I'm just gonna bask in this good feeling for at least the next few seconds. Or until something else bad happens. I bet David's gonna be one of those cool teachers whose classes are packed.
Alright, where's my footage? Hello? Huh. I think it froze. Hang on, folks.
I have asked my dear listeners to send in photographic evidence to prove once and for all that Spider-Man is directly linked to the very criminals who plague our city. And finally, one brave anonymous caller
Sorry for that, some dropping volume, folks.
We have clear photos of Spider-Man standing in the immediate vicinity of caches of humanitarian aid. Aid that was intended for Simkaria.
Okay. I'm going to cut this off because, the game just I have no visuals. There was absolutely no picture going on, so I just restarted the game. Oh. This day is just full. This stream is just full of bugs today. I mean, at least, I'm not going to say anything because I'm not going to jinx that high horse right now. But. First, the Nuzlocke stream basically fails, and the footage is basically corrupted beyond all failure. And now I'm hitting bug after bug after freaking bug in this game. I might hope that the autosave saved after the fact. Otherwise, I'm going to be driven back about, at most, over an hour's worth of work. I got 90%. So let's see. I think Mysterious Mystery is the correct slot. Because I need to have an autosave that happens immediately after the fact. So, good, we got picture in game. Nah, besides the loading screens. I mean, besides the main menu screens, sorry. Now, the big question. Are we going to have a workable game? Or am I going to be hit over the head with yet another glitch? And we have photo. Before we continue, I have to check the collections.
Reports are flying in about an incident in Midtown in... No, Jared, I said I wanted crushed ice, not... Folks, we need to talk more about this. Spider-Man is a failure. You might think this would make me happy, and to some extent, you'd be absolutely right. But today, I am tired. No, Jared, I... Reports are flying in.
All right, Jameson, let's see how you spin this.
This is it, folks. This is the big one. I finally have proof. For years, I have asked my dear listeners to send in photographic evidence to prove, once and for all, that Spider-Man is directly linked to the very criminals who plague our cities. Finally, one brave anonymous caller has delivered the goods. We have clear photos of Spider-Man standing in the immediate vicinity of caches of humanitarian aid. Aid that was intended for Sim Carr. And our heroic caller assures me that these very humanitarian caches are being sold on the black market. If I've learned one thing in my years as a world-renowned reporter, it's this. Photos don't lie. Spider-Man has been caught red-handed. No pun intended, puns are for wimps. So what do we do about it, you ask? We wait. We wait for the police to finally wake up and arrest this mad lunatic. At long last, this city is going to finally see that Jameson has been right about Spider-Man. This
and now he now to steal his thunder.
He's actually stealing vital food and medicine from innocent civilians who are trapped in a war zone. Women and children struggling to survive, hiding each day from a hail of mortars and bullets. Meanwhile, Spider-Man is stealing the very aid that might keep them alive. This is a new low, people. Even I could never have suspected Spider-Man of something this despicable. All we can do now as a city is to sit back and quietly reflect on just how right J. Jonah Jameson really was. Yet again.
Yeah, except for the fact I expect something like within the next few minutes to be like, and I was wrong. Or something along the lines of, my anonymous caller was actually a fraud. Hey, look at that. That looks like the last crime.
Let me guess. All this stuff just fell off the back of a truck. A truck that you knocked over.
Spider-Man!
You know, I was not targeting you. Woo!
People in Simkaria need these supplies. Hopefully they'll get shipped out soon.
By the way, that is all street crimes. I wonder what that last one thing is. I bet it has to do with the crime scene recording.
I think I'm getting close. It has to be Yuri who's leaving all this stuff. Another report and recorder. I almost don't want to listen. The person got electrocuted accidentally, but the victim had ties to Hammerhead. Yuri tried, but couldn't find evidence of foul play. These case files are getting more and more recent. This one happened just a few weeks ago.
You seem nervous.
Yeah, well, the chief knew I was working undercover with you. I can't afford to lose my job. Maybe I should be the one doing breathing exercises.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't. Also, you're doing great. You're a very authentic-looking doctor.
Thanks. I think.
You think he knows you were wearing a wire?
If he does, he's a hell of a good liar.
He's a Magia enforcer. We know he's a good liar. Question is, does he know he's being lied to?
We'll find out tomorrow, I guess. You sure about all this?
We catch him in the act of trying to murder a police officer, he gets put away for life.
Yuri, what are you doing? I have to find her. I think I'm close to the last crime scene location. Yuri's been here. Now, where's the file?
Could you, like, do something?
I remember Yuri saying this was ruled an accidental death. Food poisoning, I think.
Hey, Captain.
You ready for this?
Ready as I'll ever be. I'm all wired up on my way to the office. Just picking up a coffee first.
Okay. Drinks are on me when this is done.
Looking forward to it, Captain.
Yuri's suspended, but she still won't give up. Hard not to respect that.
Hi, can I just get a large coffee?
Hey, Dad. Who's that you were just talking to?
Oh. Hey.
Oh my God.
Why did I listen to that?
Actually, that's surprising that it's not all the way down south. Where the hell is it then?
Call from an unknown number. Hello?
Hello, old friend.
Yuri?
Meet me at the corner of Madison and 23rd. We need to talk.
Wait, Yuri! Ah, she's gone. With all that's happened to Yuri, she must be beyond hurting. She doesn't do anything without a reason. So why did she lead me on a grisly crime scene tour? She must have a lead on this enforcer guy. It'll be nice to see her. Maybe help her deal with whatever she's dealing with.
Alright, let's do this. By the way, I'm going to get a new costume after this mission's done, because that will be all...
Wait, what? Yuri, what did you do?
Oh, wow.
That's the Magia Enforcer. Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people. But does that mean he deserved to die? Yuri!
I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out. The system works most of the time, but there are times when it doesn't. And to me, that's unacceptable. Some people put their trust in fate, or karma, or whatever. But I can only trust me.
You can't kill people, Yuri!
Apparently I can. And you know what? It felt good.
You need to turn yourself in.
For what? I just dispensed justice. True justice. And I restored a little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
You do what you have to do, and I'll do what I have to do. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! What am I gonna do? This all makes sense now. What Yuri did to Hammerhead. She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. That must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much.
No, you're not hallucinating, folks. That's exactly what that says. For completing this campaign 100%, you get the look of Into the Spider-Verse. It is a combination of both the vintage comic book appearance with the Spider-Man, with the default classic Spider-Man costume, which is a pretty goofy appearance. That will not unlock until we're done. And we'll do a brief tour around to see. Now, there's nothing left except the finale. There's Freedom Tower in the distance. I think they've altered the appearance of that place multiple times. Yeah, you can find several references. You can find several references to several Spider-Man franchises going on. But it's about time to hit that high road, folks. Here we go. Time for the finale.
Let's get to work.
So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine.
Alright, folks, I might take a... Once I touch down and this is done loading, I might take a brief break and then I'll come back and finish this game. It's been a fun journey.
I love this invisible floating fortress thing, but now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly.
She's got two of those things.
I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this!
Alright. I'll be right back in about a few minutes, folks, so see you then. Okay, I'm back, folks. Let's get that off the screen, and we're to assume.
Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
And soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, shepherd, just remember my no-killing rule, okay?
Oh, okay. This must have been an adjustment thing, because I remember this being more of a pain in the butt than it was.
Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Pull!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern military keep shooting? Oh, can we do one more, please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside. Whoa!
Come back. We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
Alright, and now the second too soon.
You two teaming up now? You. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, that's it.
You think you're hurting me?
Okay,
Almost.
Sable, what's your status?
Laser is back online.
Do you think?
Now I can get in close.
Keep trying. Keep failing. I'm indestructible.
Can't let him hit me.
Wow, okay.
Still no respect. What's it gonna take?
Do you know what I respect? A guy who knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run. Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
Work. Stupid question. Do I have to redo the entire fight? Okay, good.
Love your tech, Sable. Too bad I gotta use it to take you out. Die, bug!
Yes, God! The shield's too strong. I need to disable it first. He's quick. I gotta be quicker.
This is a fight you ain't gonna win!
Now hold him down! He's down! Hit him!
way, bug!
Excuse me?
You got skills! I give you one chance! Join my crew! Or die!
I'll take what's behind door number three!
I'm making another pass!
Tip! Yes! Got it! Time to get personal!
If he ain't dead, he is sure as hell feeling that. Wow. The sheer fact that he's somehow still standing.
Was fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Sincaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
Do not like to fight. Do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything.
The sheer corniness.
I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit.
Hitched a ride. That's not the end, though. There is an after credits scene, which I may skip towards. That's right. He passed away during the second part of this DLC. Man was a legend. And I would love to read through all these credits. Is there a way to make them? There we go. Just go through this. I want to see who played David because I believe I've heard his voice before. If you want to read any of this, you can pause it on the archive on YouTube. Special thanks, no relation. That's a lot of kids. Alright, here we go. What's the first got up to? Why does it list the people who aren't even in the DLC? Additional cast. Of course it was Keith Silverstein for Hammerhead. Ike Amadi. I hope I didn't butcher that too badly. And let's see, just gonna scroll here. Chris Cox. I'm gonna be surprised if I see Steve Bloom. No, I'm not. No Steve Bloom. Surprising. Wait, Amy Johnson, as in Amy Jo Johnson? For those of you who are questioning why I ask that, is because Amy Jo Johnson was the Pink Ranger. I highly doubt that she did. Maybe she did. I don't know. I'll have to look it up. There's a lot of things to look up. Spider Man. Alright, 2008 video game going down. Sorry about that. Sound effects. Stunt spy. Amy Johnston, not Johnson. I think she was one of the stunt women for. Yeah, she did stunts in Suicide Squad, Spider-Man Far From Home. Even Deadpool. I guess she was probably like the stunt woman for Angel. Let's get this out of the way. Ross Kostam was the stunt double for Spider-Man, the basic of all stuntman, and the fight choreographer for this game. I don't see any other familiar faces. I'm just gonna scroll through here so we don't keep everyone up all night. Wow, this is a lot of people. I think, you know what, I might actually skip this because if it's anything like the original credits, which ran for about 40 plus minutes. Here we go.
Ready? I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up.
Oh my god. I say I'll be disappointed if the next Spider-Man game doesn't have Miles Morales as a playable Spider-Man character. Why am I perched? Of course.
Okay, Hammerhead's finished. But his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.
Before we continue, let's show off the one costume which literally has no purpose because you only get it post-game Also, we're going to swing around for a bit because J. Jonah Jameson does have a couple things to contribute. And there's actually one more Daily Bugle as well. So we're just going to swing around until then. But for now, the game is officially 100% done. J. Jonah Jameson, here's the first one.
Today is a fine day in New York City. At long last, Hammerhead has been taken down for good. Cyborg parts and all. I will even give Spider-Man and Silver Sable.
Sorry, I'm usually web swinging.
After all, land the final. However, while the Main Street media trips over itself to heap lavish praise on these vigilantes, allow me to give you a dose of facts. Hammerhead would have never gotten had it not been for Silver Sable leaving behind all her gear in the city. And don't get me started on Spider-Man stoking the fires of a gang war and forcing a decorated police captain into administrative leave. So they cleaned up the mess, but they were also the ones that made it.
Cool story, bro. Too bad you're full of crap. Alright, we're gonna just hit up a while for, everything. Just swing around. Because there's one more to trigger. Actually, you know what? We earned it. I'm wearing it. The Into the Spider-Verse costume. The one thing that sort of gets me about this costume is that they didn't bother to animate the eyes. And the eyes were a very good focal point in the movie. Hell, you see them act the way they do. Wait. Those god rays. Into the Spider-Verse was a phenomenal movie, considering that the pedigree that most of Sony Pictures brought, most of Sony's animated pictures had brought, it was pretty.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
I know J. Jonah Jameson has one more thing to contribute. I know, I think I'll hit up Feast. Where's Feast? Where was Feast? I think it was in this region. I actually, you know what? I would like to see if the lab is still here. There's the old construction site. Nothing? You can't tell me that J. Jonah Jameson has an anything else to say. Oh. This is, is this the church? I don't think it is. I'm trying to remember where Ben is. Hang on. I think I might pay a visit to Aunt May. Damage control HQ, vicious plaza. Think maybe here, Washington Square Park? No. Mission Hill. Clinton Mission Shelter. Madison Square Garden, Alias and Josie's Bar, Fogwell's Gym, Fisk Tower, Lincoln Center. There it is. Gosh darn it. All right, we're gonna go head over there. Where's the subway? There it is.
I know, I'm a jerk.
Alright, so the closest thing is... There's Octavius Industries. I want to see what remains of Octavius Industries post-game. Because it's like one of the big Easter egg things. Yeah, see, why can't they animate... Why couldn't they animate the eyes? I mean, the costume is a little goofy. Yep. Police line, do not cross. That's good to know. The developers of this game actually spent a long time coding these streets. There we go!
Call my doctor and double all my prescriptions! I'm in the red here, folks. Eyewitnesses have confirmed that there is no longer just one Spider-Man, but two of them! I mean, one is bad enough, but I'm having a hard time dealing with the idea of multiple medicines swinging through our beautiful city! Eric, I might be having a heart attack. I need to lie down, folks. No one call an ambulance. It's so expensive. Call a cab. I have a coupon in my wallet. Don't go in my wallet, Jared. I'll do it.
I don't like laughing at other people's misery, but... If anything, it is well deserved. But even though we got the audio cue I was looking for, folks, I'm going to still head up the graveyard and go pay a visit to Uncle Ben and Aunt May. Why? Because that's what a spider does. I know I could fast travel there, but this is like the last time I'll get to swing before everything. Woo! I hope to God when they release the next Spider-Man on the PS4 or PS5 or whatever, that they have Miles Morales, because holy crap. Alright, we're there, basically. Alright, let's be a little bit more respectful and go ground level. Oops. Alright, there's the couple there. thing is that I think I'm close, but I just don't know. The tent was the clue last time. There she is. Well, it's been a phenomenal run, folks. I'd like to thank everyone for watching the stream. And of course, if you're just getting here, the stream will be archived on my YouTube channel. Click it in the panel down below. Thank you all for watching. And I will see you all next Wednesday for the continuation of streams. There will be no streams this Saturday or Sunday.